Breaking news this morning out of Lawrence. Police have made an arrest in this early morning house fire. Police say the female suspect stabbed another woman before lighting the fire on Haverhill Street. This all happened around 6 o'clock this morning. The victim is being treated at a local hospital. The fire has since been knocked down. One firefighter is being checked out for heat-related issues. No one else inside the home was hurt.